I would laugh. I'd be live. I think I pressed the button. I think I'm live. Hold up. That was only a test. Yes, it did stream. My buttons work! This is amazing. I like that. That's a new thing I like to try out. But welcome to some Skyblock Modded. You guys remember this? I haven't played this in so long. So why not get caught up with a live stream? Now, I've done a lot of stuff. I've been mining like crazy. I've been sieving some gravel and getting... Actually, I haven't been sieving gravel, actually. I've been, like, breaking it down into, like, some flint just to clean up my pickaxe. My pickaxe kept on breaking. So, like, I had to, like, repair it a lot, you know, all that. And, yeah, you guys know. I was actually planning on doing this for a while. I was, hold up. Just to make sure. It is. Alright, we are live. Tell me if anything's happening. Is anything wrong? Anything wrong? Hold up. Let me make sure this is working. I've had mistakes. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Phone's on. Phone's on. Okay, as you guys have been knowing, I've been eating cooked worms for so, like, I mean cooked worms. Why? Like, why do I have to eat cooked worms? Comes from dirt, right? Not really, it actually comes from leaves. Because, actually, worms eat leaves. That makes sense. But I'm also able to infest it with... And I realized I haven't done that yet. Have I? Oh, wait, I have. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I meant to save and stuff. I'm actually going to redo that. I'm actually going to make some more. What I do first, I want to grow these. I want to get as much... string as I can, because you guys know I have so many saplings because I've been cutting down these trees for so long. Hold up. And so many silkworms from it, like from me crooking. So let's go ahead and do this. Do that. Yeah. Do that. Alright. I'm actually gonna cook some of these. Yo, I have so many I could cook this and make it my food. GG. I am unlimited with food. But still, we had to make better food, eventually. In this, we got to make better and more... Like, is something happening? Like, I feel like something is wrong with the stream, and it's acting up. I feel it. You know? I don't know why I feel it. So, I've been, like... If you guys didn't notice, in the chest, I have tons of cobble. I've been, like, mining... Yeah, that's why I said I was mining down the gravel and the flint and stuff. I've expanded, done lots of work. You have no clue, but I have stories about that. We actually had to get some quests done. Now, there's a quest I want to do because our thirst is gonna go down. Yes, our thirst, right there, on above the hunger bar. That's our thirst. Look at this. This quest will save our prayers. It wants us to get some glass, which is easy to get, if you guys know. Glass bottles. Come on. That's so easy to get. But there's one thing you guys don't know. Getting us glass water ain't gonna fix it. There's also another thing we'll have to craft, but let's go in. It's gonna make three, right? For... I think so. Let's make six. Six bottles. Of water, that would be enough. Do they have canteens in here? Yes, they do. Is that craftable? Oh, yes, it is. We'll make one of those eventually. That's craftable. Huh. That's amazing. I'll add that. Okay, that costs leather. That's probably going to be for a later quest when we have to, you know, get animals. Hey, look at the trees. They're turning white. They're into grandpas. From childs up to here. Man, they're growing up so fast. It's making me tear up. But still. We got the glass. Let's melt it. Let's go. Okay, we still have the charcoal. Probably cook some more charcoal. Hold up. Let's go and cook some more. Cook, 16. I think that'll be enough. Let's go and make another furnace. Pick another furnace. There we go. Grab. Let's do it this. Grab that. Is that enough? Let's grab one less birch. We have so many wood. So much wood. So much wood. Okay. That should be making charcoal, and that should be making glass. It's one thing we're gonna need. It's a good thing. It's expanding. It's really good. It's gonna help us make some more room. I believe mobs can spawn, though, which kind of worries me. So I'm gonna start... Oh, yeah! I forgot. I did under a block, so, like... Yeah, you know how this is, like... Mobs can't spawn that way. Like, if it was, like, another slab up, like that, mobs can't spawn that. But not, like, one down. One down would actually make mobs less spawn. That's why I'm doing it, because I don't want mobs spawning, unless we make a mob grinder, because I'm stupid. I don't want mobs to kill me. I seen YouTubers that failed at that. I don't want mobs to kill me. Like, some YouTubers fair about that. They get killed by so many mobs, I'll tell you that. So luckily, we can prevent that very easy. Very easy. Look how these cookworms do it. Man, they literally are a good food source. What? I don't care, Rad. I don't care. Who cares about an ad? We got the glass, let's go, oh, here's the carbon table. Let's make these glass bottles. Now, if you guys don't know, it's gonna ask us when we finish this. You want us to craft it another time? We made three, so, actually over three, now you want us to create more? How harsh are you? Making me waste a piece of coal. I mean, I could just grab wood, but I'm lazy today. It's because I had so much to do today. Like, I am just like, I just want to lay down. But I kind of want to work on this real well. What? What do you do? What's up, man? What? What? Look on his face. What is he looking at? Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and grab this one last time. Complete the quest. Oh! Another quest. Cleaning the water. Yeah, we need a clean filter, and then we're gonna need fresh water. So let's go ahead and do this. Clean filters are actually not that easy. It's actually pretty easy to meet. Yeah, I just got string. That's actually why I wanted to create some string. Because... Yeah. This is all the string we have, so... Yay. We need more string. So much more string. So come on, but hold up. Okay, I'll just make sure. Okay. So... Let's go ahead. Make a clean filter. Huh, a gear. Well, now I know how to make a gear now without looking at the recipe. Good to know that. That may come in handy. Because I know there's, like... I think that's, like, the second one you unlock. Like, what up? That goes to leaving the Stone Age. Like, leaving the Stone Age is full of, like... I would say contractions. What? But, like, it's full of, like... You know, generators and mob grinder and stuff, and yeah, it's filled with so many mechanical stuff. And I think that wood gear is gonna definitely go in handy in that quest thing, Benjabber quest group. I guess you can call it. Wait, time for. Oh, I didn't submit it. Oh. I already did this. Okay then. Brand new crucible. Sure. I'll take it. That's amazing. Now we have to go grab some water. It's not actually clean. It's actually kind of dirty. You see, it doesn't like give you potion, but it doesn't give you that much water if you drink it. I don't think it gives you water at all. One test drive. Yeah, it'll only give you that amount. What? But it should say, yeah, 3.5. This should only give me 1.5. Getting fresh water is way, way better. And the best part is, they stack. I don't got wasted android space. Oh, and there's also one thing you guys need to know. It's kind of like an exploit. Watch this. Look at that. I forgot to clean that dirty filter. Dirty. Clean. Hold up, let me see. Yeah, you need an extra piece of string to clean it, which we don't have. But yeah, it's a cool way of exploiting it, and yeah. It's awesome. It's very awesome. If you guys want to try this out, it's on Ticket Launcher, and it's literally just hardcore modded Skyblock. And look it up in the HQM. Like, type in HQM Hardcore Skyblock. It will pop up somewhere. I'll tell you that. Hold up, stop. Okay. What the? I'm pressing shift. Just go in my inventory. There you go. Man, I'll be doing more stuff like this, like live streams, trying to catch up. I know it's been like 5 days each live stream I did. It's because, you know, I don't know why I don't, but it's like, I want to like upload videos. Like, I made videos, but I'm like, this video ain't good enough. I need better. It's like, I'm always like that. It's kind of like, I think I messed up. Not in here, but like, I've done like a lot of stuff. Okay. I've been doing live stream to get up. So we got the car called a charcoal. Who doesn't love some fancy charcoal? Charcoal. Charcoal. Oh. Charcoal. I love some fancy charcoal. Okay, give me that charcoal. Come here. I love this charcoal. With my life. I think I'm gonna sieve some, like, yeah, but it's the rest of that gravel. I think I'm gonna sieve that. So we can get it out of. That'd be really good to see. Cause I think that's one of the quests in the future. Yeah, here it is. I forgot to claim that. Now go on my knees, try to get another heart. We're halfway there. Did we get him on our board? Man, we have a couple quarters. Dang. I think we may have enough to get two hearts now. There we go. Two lives claimed. Now he's at six remaining. So if we die, we'll have five. And then if we die again, we'll have four. Dang you ads. I feel like you're just upsetting me. Ads are upsetting me. And look at this. I think this is done. Awesome. I think it is done. Alright, let's go and get the sieve. Let's go and grab all this. Oh, I think I may have grabbed the wrong thing. Alright. I think I'm gonna have to get on top. It's better to get on top. Let's parkour up. Aw. One block up. One block up. Eh, wouldn't mind. Breaking you. Ooh, sweet. My luck is on top. Can you jump up there? Parkour. Woohoo. Alright, start mining these down. Getting all the string. Ooh, I should have brought some. Should have more cooks with me. Hold up. I just always park my way back up. Let's grab these hooks. Let's do this. I wish this mod pack did have vein modder, because this would be so much faster, but sadly it doesn't. It would be awesome. Because Waymire, I'm quite a fan because it kind of makes time go faster. Because you're like in a video, you just can't edit. You just want to make it go faster, right? Like, I can't edit unless I gotta do some chores and get the money to, let's say, buy the editor. I think it costs money for it to, like, I only got, like, a amount of time for free, and it wasn't really that long. So, like, I, like, earn money to do it. Eh, it wouldn't be that hard to get the money. What's this? I'll probably, buy it for me. She's nice. Probably. I don't know. Yeah. Yay. Knew should have brought extra hoes. But that didn't sound as all I wanted it to. Not at all. I meant all those crooks. I said that wrong. I know. That was completely not as intentional as I thought. Let's go ahead and get all this. Oh, great. I'm gonna let this do. Whoa, is that at least a stack? Awesome. Yo, this is actually worth it. A stack? We can actually clean out. We can actually fix all these filters. Man. We'll never need to, like, see, like, use silkworms again to get this. We could just use it for food. And I got 8 more. I could just smelt into food. Burn? What's the word I'm looking for? Like, cook? Yeah, cook into food? Nah, it's gonna look a fancy word. Something that means, like, oh yeah, roasted. Yeah, make that soakworm roasted into that furnace. Not exactly how I wanted it to sound. I actually don't know what to say for those words. Let's do this. So, let's see. I was hoping to do the water one, because we need water. This one, I don't feel like doing, because we have to actually fish. Guys, ready for fishing? I am so ready. Okay, so we got this. I want to do this, because we're going on the string. Because we got to make a bed and a piece of wool. This is the one I wanted more stream in the first place, because in my last episodes, I've been wanting to do this. Like, I've been wanting to do that. First, we have to make sure it's claimed, and now we can get our bed. Which is good if you don't want to, like, do this at nighttime just in case, like, mobs will spawn. But, like, for my base, mobs wouldn't spawn unless they spawned on the leaves. But they have to be, like, far away from spawn for them to spawn, so. So I think we're safe with that. But still, could happen. Another heart container, we'll go and save that by putting in here. Let's see. Yep. Let's go and put all that in there. And then wait, where's the, okay, there it is. Alright, let's see. That looks perfectly organized. Hold up, let's look at, how's that look? Yeah, doesn't look that good when it's on the ground table side. So we got this fresh water. It's gonna come in handy. So we got food and water. So that means we don't have to worry about our health. Not so long. But we don't have to worry about other things like monsters, resources running out. I don't think we'll have to worry about that for a while. Oh, here's one. Getting resources. Now, let's just get an iron ore. Gravel. I think this is the one where you have to get both, 3 times the type. Dust, sand, and gravel. I think this one's gonna cost me. So, let's go ahead and grab the cobblestone. And gravel. I'm gonna go see this gravel. Let's go see this gravel. So, if you guys have any ideas for streams, I would be open to those ideas, which would be awesome. And, yeah. What up? Steven is my name. Gravel is my game. Steven is my name. Gravel is my name. What just happened? Did I press 8? I don't know what the heck just happened. It's just spam click. Spam it. You guys hear my clicking? Spam it. Also, I couldn't believe this weather. Like, this whole week we had no school because, man, it's like the roads were icy. There was so much snow. This has to be the worst snow we had in years. Like, there was piles of snow. It hurt people's, like, my mom had to go to the hospital because, like, her elbow was, like, so badly hurt from shuffling so much. If I were to take a picture of that and just put it on some kind of ads are really interrupting today. Ads are really interrupting. Ads must think this is funny. Yeah. Must think this is funny, ads. Wanna go? I'll bring it on with you. Clicking like it's nothing. I just think I just hold it down. Which would save extra time. Same speed. That's quite sad. I should have been doing this whole time. Alright, do we have any, yeah, we do. Okay. So that should claim the first part. Yep. Now I got crushed into sand and dust. Oh, good to know. Well, now we got all this resources. Let's go ahead and, fill this chest with all this. Don't worry. Once we get an automatic sieve farm, this will be so much easier. We won't have to sieve at all, but just wait. Like, I could go AFK in my farm. Another world, I've been testing out different kind of automatic seeds. I've actually found a way of making one without a transfer node. Which is kind of hard, I'll admit. But you can literally just, I'm back on my computer. I'll get so much resources. You should have seen all the iron I got. Man. Yo, I put that in my smeltery and I get like so much. Cause I put it in my smeltery. And it like doubles the ore. So like, when I'm bringing it out into blocks, it's amazing to look at. It's like I'm rich. It's like, I'm the richest man in Skyblock. Like, from being poor like this, I went from rich like that. It's like, flick, from my own monomatic. Alright. I wonder if we can... That gives me quite the idea. Kind of a waste of iron. But it could make this go faster and help. Okay, we got it. Just gotta craft this. Need two pieces. Except that, why not? Some flint, that would be good for our stuff. Can we, I think it only works in a crafting table like this. It's like that, and then you gotta do it like that. There we go. Prepared my tools. Amazing. Just amazing. Huh. Now two pieces of gravel and now we gotta smelt this. If you guys know what I'm doing, yeah. I am doing it. I am gonna do it. It could be a waste, but it could actually be a better one. It could actually be much faster. The job, way faster. What do you think two pieces of iron could do for me, huh? Make a hoe? Make a sword? I think I need a sword, bro. Okay. Okay, I need... Think about that. Alright. Yes, we are making an iron hammer. Am I asking? Just watch the speed. Now watch the speed of this. It's faster. And more durable. So, if we're mining this a lot, it's gonna have more durability, which would make it last longer, at least, if you were asking me. Which would help a lot. So we need to mine this, and then we need to mine this, and I don't think we need that much sand, but we also need, like, some for, like, dust, so I think all this would work. 32. 16 for sand, 16 for dust. Sorry if we don't even need that much. Wait. Dang it. Damn match. Yeah, whatever. Gonna do this? Look how fast it mines the gravel. I mean, this can mine it fast, but it mines it less fast. They're like dancing now. Feel like dancing. Dancing stream now. It's a dancing stream now. Alright. So now we just need 16. Place down. There we go. I can tell because we had 32 in total, which is double the 16. If you do the math, I'm pretty sure. Yes. 16 each. That should be enough to... Wait, how much do we need? Okay, good. Let's go ahead, sift this. Hopefully we get enough iron. Crushed tin ore. Not exactly what I want, but okay. I didn't get any iron. Let's go get iron eventually. Hopefully I get 4. There's 1. 4? Huh, so now I feel like I ain't gonna get the what I want. That was iron. I think I just saw iron again. How much iron do we have? 3. Okay, hopefully out of 7, which I think should be enough. Give us iron. One last iron crushed. Okay, I think that was it. Yep. There's our iron crushed. I just need dust. Man, this is half of what you do in Skyblock. Like, 55% of the Skyblock adventure is all about sieving. I swear to God, it's all about sieving and cutting down trees. It's the most part of this series. Like, you gotta sieve a lot, you gotta chop down trees a lot, you gotta, man, you gotta do so much work, you gotta do all that. It's like, wow. Doing all that. You gotta hate sieving. Right? I don't think I got enough dust. I don't think I got enough dust. But you just got iron dust. Hope you feel glad about yourself, you ad. You dare ruin this for me. Ad's gotta ruin. Ad's gotta ruin. I'm just gonna let pass. Short ad. Short ad. This water will help, but oh, it's not enough. Why? Why is this not enough? Huh? Alright, I guess I gotta... I'm only missing one. It's probably only gonna need, like, 5? I'm going with 6, because I don't think I need that much anyways. So, that should be quick. Let's go ahead. And let's place this down. I can't believe how much work we put into... I think I forgot to rip down all the rest of the string. Yeah, whatever. Leave it. For now. Take care of it later. Really don't need to because we got that wood. Wait, what am I doing? I don't need sand. I need dust. Get rid of this sand and give me dust. 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 Blah, 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 blah. We are sieving some dust. Getting that sweet, sweet dusty iron that we all know and love. Alright, I knew I didn't need barely that much. Couldn't see the rest anyways. Alright, there we go. How awesome. Oh, you want me to... There's more, huh? You want more? I think I got this, but I don't think I got the dust. Okay, I got the dust. Clean. Oh, I have the blaze powder in my inventory. Okay. Well, that makes sense. So we got the quest done, finally. Got a heart from that. What? Okay, so it can do. More storage. Huh. That's gonna cost us some iron. The weight on that. Grinding away seems like a good quest to do. Cause, you know, all the stuff we can do with that would be amazing. Fungus, huh? For that, I am pretty sure. I don't know anymore. I think. I actually don't know. I actually don't remember how to make fungus. But, yeah. I completed and unlocked a quest somewhere else. We just unlocked blood and magic. I love this one. Oh, I love this mod so much. Wanna know why? And most blood magic. And you know how forbidden blood magic is in magic worlds. I love magic worlds. I love magic like stuff. Like I love to make like I love to do like role plays and stuff in magic related, cause, you know. But blood, a blood altar. Is the start of this, and you know, I'm feeling like an evil wizard today. Or that'd be tomorrow. I'll probably do some blood tomorrow, blood stuff tomorrow. I feel evil. I really want to do it today, but sadly, it's gonna cost us a diamond. It's just gonna be rich to do some blood magic. With blood magic, we can have infinite water, infinite lava, we can have an air situation where we can fly, yeah, all that, and that is in future things, like, down there, the looking, I think the second quest is like, yeah, it's like gonna be the first spell we're gonna learn. It's gonna be divine sigil. It's like sigils we use that are kind of like spell kind of pages where it's kind of like you're casting a spell where you can get infinite lava, infinite water. It's kind of OP if you ask me. Kind of OP. To be fair, it is totally unfair to others that start and you just have this to start with. You just create an cobblestone generator right at the beginning. Like a normal sky block. Seriously, you could. Really good. But yeah, that's what's amazing about it. Cause it's like forbidden magic because you're kind of like cheating your way to the finish line. Yeah. It's kinda like that. Oh my god, Tinker's Construct or Doubling You Say. Tinkers, huh? You wanna do some tinkers? Wanna bring tinkers into this? Groot. We need clay. We need tons of clay. You expect it. To be fair, I do have an infinite source, don't I? Don't I have a bucket somewhere? That's where I do. What do I have clay? I know I have clay. Do I? Oh, that's bad. We don't have clay. Really, really bad. Really bad there. We need a clay bucket to get the water into the... Okay. You know what we could do? I'm thinking here. But I'm taking the risk of us making an iron bucket. An iron bucket. We could do that. It would cost more sieving, which is kind of... But we do have this iron dust. And could easily just get more iron. Go, why not? We can easily get more iron. I think that's a plan. Let's go ahead and put... I think one... We don't need to waste our charcoal on this. Waste our charcoal. Who would dare waste such a good fuel source? Fuel is God in this, I swear. So we can do so much more. A food source. Now I'm thinking of a food source now. I don't want to go fishing all the time, if you ask me. Fishing? I'm that kind of fishing guy. What I want to do is kind of get some farming. We got old McDonald's thing. Look at this. Eggs, milk buckets. I think y'all know what I'm getting here. To be fair, we're going to need some dirt. We're going to need some grass seeds. We're going to need to get started. Let's grab this. I don't know what to do next. It's a total blank. It's like a total blank here. Yeah. We need these in. We're going to build out. We're going to make a platform where we'll put bunches of dirt. Yeah, we're going to need to work here. What up? Let's go and do that. Do that. I got so many savings. To be fair, I've been mining trees a lot. Let's go and do this. We are creating an animal farm. This is going to be a real good food source. And the best part is, I'm pretty sure we can start to get some dairy stuff like milk. You know, there's one thing I think I figured out. Is milk. Anything special I can do with milk? Can I make anything with milk? I can make some milk bottles. It heals 3 droplets? Do you? Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm going to stick with water. Because, yeah, I'm sorry, but I'm going to stick with water. Make chocolate milk? Something wrong with that. That's just minus the droplets you get. Why would I want this? I'm gonna get eggs. I can make cake. Cake is good. Cake is good. What? You could do that? You make sticky piston in the piston. The milk. I didn't know that. Chocolate milk bucket. That's awesome. Huh. Milk can make us some drinks, but can also make eggs easy. Eggs can... I don't know what I could do with eggs. Hold up. Is there some kind of special recipe we can do with eggs? Please. That I want. Now I'm thinking here. Should we make some pumpkin pie? Pumpkin pie is a good food source. I don't know what kind of food source we can make out. Well, we could get some cooked beef. Cooked beef is good. That would be amazing to get. Ah, sweet. Some of this dirt's really gonna help. I'll do this. Whoop. Give me another stack. We need exactly a lot of dirt. I don't know how much, but we're gonna need some dirt. I don't know what by what, but we need dirt. And we're gonna have to get a lot of dirt. Dirt is God. Actually, dirt isn't God. Why is dirt God? It looks like brownish. I am saying this because it's helping, but to be truthful, it's not. Because, actually, no, never mind, it is. Dirt may help a little. But I feel... Right when we start to get, like, more stuff and more things, we're not gonna need dirt anymore. Like, dirt is gonna be nothing. I'm telling you that. Dirt is nothing when you get better than this. Because you don't need dirt. You really don't. It is, like, useless after you do everything you could with it. It's kind of sad. That dirt's always a lonely. If I were to Photoshop this and put a tear on it, that's what dirt would look like when you just leave it alone for centuries and never use dirt again. You make dirt cry. Dirt cries. Yes, dirt cries. Actually, does it? Does dirt cry? Is there a definition for that? I'm looking that up after this. Dirt cries? I think that's when, like, rain pours. No, that's when the clouds cry. What am I talking about? I don't know. We're gonna need some, like, fences, to be fair. Fences would be a good idea, and some cobblestone, too. Yeah, I should make that before I do anything. It's kind of a thing we'll need. Grab as much as we can. Grab as many. Because we don't know. We really don't know how big we're making this. Did I grab all the dirt? No, I didn't. Let's grab all this dirt. Alright, now I have all the dirt. Okay, I have 19. So with 18, I can make... Oh, I don't know. I'll have to find out when we start building it. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright. The build out, the stack there. I'm quite scared. Quite scared, because if I mess up, I'm falling to my doom. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm so lucky to have my shift. Alright. Do you know how nerve-wracking this is? See, that kind of just scared me. Why am I getting scared so easily by this? Alright, we're gonna make this a little far out. I'm so scared by this. I'm gonna get 3. Wait, so I can put fences. I'm quite scared to fall. Cause if I did, I should put some of this stuff in the chest. What am I doing? Hey, I won't fall. It's floating fences. This is just safety productions. And it makes it look better. Don't judge me. That's far out enough. See, making one less down is gonna make mobs not able to spawn on this. I will tell you that. We won't want mobs spawning this. Which is good. The fences are a big help too. Because we won't fall, which is a good need. And this is what I'm hoping. This is what I actually was. I'm out of fences. Wow, that's quite shock. I actually used a stack and I'm out. Look at that! That was enough wood. Did not leave any behind. Never leave wood behind, friends. What is important in this fight? Alright. We're gonna start to build this. I don't know how big I'm gonna make this. Hold up. Let's start to... I want this to be... We may actually need more dirt. No way. No way. We're gonna need more dirt. What? I spent my money on this. Well, taking that money. But still, I spent a lot of things for this dirt. So many things. So much saplings. And you're telling me I don't have enough? Man. Should have realized this. I need more saplings. You have got to be kidding me. How many saplings do I need? Hold up. Save one. Put this in the chest. Because you know, like, when you run out of something, it's going to automatically appear in your hand. So I don't want that. Yeah. This is going to cost me a lot of saplings. I feel like I can use silkworms to help this out. How many silkworms do I have? 32. Right, well, when I get food, I don't really need silkworms anymore. Wait. Alright, there we go. That's as much as I can handle. I'm going to use the silkworms to finish it off. Silkworms are so much worse than saplings. My god, how many silkworms does it take to fill one barrel? Probably 20? Dang. Maybe like 34. Something. Was that 19? Dang, you things eat. I don't know what I was at before. Dirt. 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 Actually, see if this is a... I don't know how far I want to make... How far do you have to make this? Oh god. No, sorry about that. Alright, so we have... Alright. So, I need to... I don't think this is enough. Heck no, it's not even close. We need to sift some dirt. I wanted to save some, but oh my god, there's no way. There's no way I'm saving some. It's actually this much is all I can handle. What? I actually just want to finish this. How? Why? Why you must do this to me? I want food. Better food than silkworms, at least. I'm literally eating cooked worms. Who likes to eat cooked worms? I swear, who likes to? If you guys like eating worms, you could tell me. Because apparently I like eating worms because I'm eating worms. I mean, it's the only thing I can eat, so... I'm quite sick. I'm quite... Man, that's just... Why? This is like the smallest pen. Well, I'm pretty sure mobs can spawn on it. If I'm mistaken, dang, that is so a waste of dirt. I've missed two in the back. I am really hoping my chances are high right now, because I gotta sit this and get one piece of grass. My luck's were not high. How much luck do you need to get some grass seeds? Like, I need grass seeds. Ah. Man. Hold up. Let's see grass seeds. No. What are you doing? Grass seeds. Oh, yeah. We could use that to get grass seeds. Hold up. What am I doing? I gotta go to sieve. I gotta see, what am I doing in the grass? I mean, I'm looking how to get grass seeds, but... Alright, here we go. Grass seeds. 7% chance. Not a chance. Stone is 100% to get. 6 possible drops. To get 6 in total, you need 33% chance. So many other chances. To get 2 is 100% also. What's the difference between 100 and 100? I wonder. That is so gonna be tested someday. So tested. Now if I want to think this through. The thing I'm missing is dirt. Dirt. You gotta be kidding me. This is not enough. Why? All these leaves, but that's probably not gonna be enough. I need a mount. That's just terrible. Don't tell me I have to go off camera and kill this. Man, that's gonna suck. Man, why? That ain't enough. That's why, like, time to collect more. I don't think I can out of these whites, so I have to get rid of this. When things start to go well, you just have some mistake at the end. That's kind of breaking my mind. I can't believe I'm mistaken that. I thought I should have checked. Like, it cost, I believe, 8 to get... 8 to get... piece of dirt, yeah. 8 to get a piece of dirt, yeah. Oh, here's one. Cool. Gonna see this. Yeah, I don't know. Chance! I'm gambling myself and it ain't working! I want luck. Man, I ain't getting luck. Luck is like, dang you. Dang you, luck. Hey, to be truthful, it is on St. Patrick's Day. I think it's St. Patrick's Day, right? Yeah, the only saving time is at the beginning on Sunday. That's a good notice to know. That's awesome. Daylight savings. I like that. I like to stay up and then like look at the clock and just watch it change. It's awesome. I don't know why I'm so amazed by it, but I'm like, what? I've been lied to. The time's been stolen. By leprechauns? Yes. I'm pretty sure they've been stolen by leprechauns. I swear. TJ's Go is lying. They say it's from a farmer. It's from leprechauns. Serious St. Patrick's Day. What do you expect? I mean, they created it, but still, Serious St. Patrick's Day. Leprechauns stole it. I told you. I told you. Leprechauns stole it. Such a shocking moment in time. Leprechauns stole the time. Okay, now we're all thinking of nonsense. That's what we're all thinking, right? Yeah, we're all thinking of nonsense. That's what we're thinking. That we're all thinking of nonsense. All right, I'm basically just repeating my sentence over and over again. There we go. Oh my god, it's gonna get infested. I forgot it's close to infested leaves. No. Crud. I didn't expect this. Mine it. Oh. Okay, I think we're safe. Sweet. Silkworm. I'm gonna eat this silkworm when I get home. But I'm never getting home because I've been lost on this island. I've been lost on this island for years to come. Only because I've been... I've actually been playing this modded survival thing for a year now. So you could say I've been living out here for years and years to come. Years and years. What a shocker. And I can't believe I gotta get more saplings. I'm gonna do that off camera. Let's see what we can do. We're not doing that. A bone to pick. Do you want us to fight some monsters? Yeah, I'm not doing that until we get a monster farm, you know. Just to cheat the system. We don't have to go fight anything. Fish, you say. You want me to go fishing? Fishing? I really don't like fishing, but guys ready to go fishing? We going fishing now. I really ain't that fan of fishing. I really don't really fish in real life. Like, I mean, I think I went once. It was like a couple of years ago. Dang. I reeled in a fish. I even filled it. It was kinda weird. To be fair, back then I was quite scared to touch like stuff that I kinda never touched before. Like, fish. I was kind of weird to touch the fish, so I kind of dropped it. Yeah. That's quite a shock. Now, what do you want, Questbook? What do you want now? I did your little task. I got one! Oh my god, I'm gonna catch one! I'm gonna catch my first ever fish! That's a glitchy one. Hold up. When it drops, I should be able to hear it. Hold up. Let me get the hearing out. Listen closely, my friend. Listen? I feel like there's no fish in this bath. This bath water is mocking me. Hey, didn't I say I wanted to make some clay? Yeah, I did. I completely forgot about this. I completely forgot to get more iron. Wow, I'm blinded today. I've noticed this. Let's do this. We get an iron. Iron's such a big deal in this. I like praise the iron. The irony. The irony. I feel like somebody would literally throw their whole chest full of iron off the cliff for that. What an irony of that to happen. Suddenly I get a ton of dislikes because of that joke. Yeah. That's how you get the most dislikes on the YouTube. Make a bad joke. A bad one. I mean, like, the bad, like, it's horrible! It's bad! Get off the internet now! Like that. I got it. Nope. Get off this. I don't know. For a sec, like, I see this notification that I just get hacked. I don't know. From a YouTuber I watch. And I thought it was like, yo. Is my phone saying attack? I was laughing so hard at that. One time, I thought, yeah, I wasn't laughing, but it just happened to me. Like, what the heck? And I thought I was just about to get hacked. I was like, I am not hacked. This is a lying son of a thing. But apparently, this is a notification. Dang you. Finally, I can melt you. Finally, I can go fishing again. Fishing! Listen. Listen with your ears. This is how to fish, even though I never fished before, but I know how to microfish. Yeah, I don't think this bath is deep enough. Deep enough. Bullseye. Puck, you are. What just happened? I hear a noise. Usually, when you fish in Minecraft, you hear a noise. I just pulled out a random chance. Fish came out. I got one! Mommy, I caught a fish! I caught my first fish! Yeah! Fish in life, damn. I'm gonna eat you. Finally, some other food than just silkworms, but I don't gotta fish my whole life with you. Just like, get melt one fence. That's it. I'll save you for a rainy day. Basically, when I'm about to die from hunger, I'll save you with a rainy day. You'll be hidden in my horse. No one would dare to check through my horse chest. Well, technically they would. If someone was at my horse chest and started to steal my horse, get out of here. I know what you're planning. Man, why am I putting in the horse chest? People always try to steal your horse. I'm probably seeing it and take it. Probably what's gonna happen anyways. So this quest, did this unlock anything? Nope, it was just a side quest. Okay. Ender lilies. I really don't know how to get it, really. Wait, can't you just get it from dirt? Is that it? It's just dirt. Shouldn't be hard. Oh. Yeah, it's from dirt. I can tell you that. Let's get a sieve. Let's look. Let's check. Let's check what this can make. Nope. No one delays. What? Okay, so I can cook. Can I get a bucket of lava? I'm gonna try this. I'm afraid I will burn my sieve. I'm afraid it will burn my sieve. My sieve is made of wood. Yeah, I don't know how to get an underlay. I tell you, like, see something. Huh. It was, hey! Heh. Under egg. I think I literally need an ender eye. Then I need to... Okay, I need an ender eye, and then I'll need, What else did it say? I think it said grass seeds. Wait, why grass seeds? Yeah, whatever. Eh, grass seeds, whatever. Want grass seeds? You can have grass seeds. I don't care. But we need to finish this. But we need all that saplings. And we need to do it. I'm so irritated by that, too. Let's try to get grinding away. Let's get grindstone. And grindstone, I mean, it's kind of like a sieve. Ain't that well. But what is cool about it, you could double yours with it before you get like a. So it's kind of like a level one smeltery. Because you could double yours. It just doesn't combine them, let me say that. It won't make bronze or anything. That's why it's like a level one. It will double the stuff though, like a normal forge wood. Or whatever it is. So we're gonna need some nether quartz dust, and we're gonna need some cobblestone, and don't forget the stone. So we'll need to melt the cobblestone into stone, which we all know. Yay! I can make a bucket now, and now I can make some clay, and I can start making a smeltery, and that would be amazing. Let's do that. Well, but I need dust. Let's make some dust. Gold piece of dust. I can make this much dust just from one bucket. Yeah! Let's do it! Clay on my side. We can make so much. But I feel like it's not gonna be enough. We'll need so much clay. We'll need to make as much of that kind as we can. Alright. So you could say cobblestone and gravel. So gravel's kind of like stage two of cobblestone, if you think about it. That's just kind of like stage four of cobblestone. I didn't think cobblestone could even break down into something like dust. This is kind of like, I mean, sure, it's rocks and you just keep breaking it down with a hammer. Maybe it'll turn to dust. But sand? Sand can turn to dust? I mean, yeah, I guess you're right. Gravel could turn to sand. Wait, real life? What? Okay, I honestly have to look this up. Can sand be smashed into dust? Is that a possibility? I don't think so. I really don't think so. So let's get to... Wait, what? Alright, let's get this. Wait, what? I don't know. So we have 14. So basically... Boom, boom. Boom. Let's get as much clay as we can. Because we're making, you guys know it, a smeltery, which is going to cost us some clay. And as this grindstone is smelting. Oh. Well, okay then. I didn't expect that. We didn't have that much. A wooden gear, yes. Here's the use of a wooden gear. Finally, some use. Dang it. I didn't. Dang it. Go ahead. I don't even care if I could just grab this from the chest. Yeah, let's do that so we don't have to worry about that. That thing's. I mean, it's kind of like making your thing dark. It's kind of like a good. try to explain it, my mind would explode. You have no clue. My mind to what? Where am I going to go? There it is. Alright, so we have the gear, we need stone, and we should have nether quartz, right? Yeah, but not much. You know what we could do? Oh, dang it. We can get from dust, right? Please, I need this circus quartz. I think I got it. I got it! Boom! Drop the beat. Dancing. That's what I'm talking about. We got some circus quartz. Let's do this. Now we can make ourselves a little bit of a starter. That should be it. That should be the recipe. Like that. There we go. A grindstone. A grindstone. Now we need a wood crank. Wood crank? I forgot how to make a wood crank. How do you make a wood crank? Wood cranks can break really easily, but it's like... Alright, there we go. I am pretty sure. Over to check. Yeah, I knew it had to do something with sticks. Let's make about two. We can turn like our iron into two pieces of iron each. Wait, what? What is that? I don't know. And there we go, the wood crank. Let me show you how this works. It's so grindy. Ugh. Put that in there. What we could do. What's this? If we did have this by that time and we needed circus quartz, what's this? There's your solution. Let's see. Oh, let me show you. We can easily turn some copper. We can smelt it for one, but watch this. Wanna smelt it for two? Hold up. Gotta put it in here. What? Why can't I put you in there? This is basically the use of a grindstone. Don't screw with me. Dang you. Dang you. Does it work for iron? Yeah, I know it does. Think? I don't know, what's wrong? This should work. Does it really need the actual ores? Do we seriously? The saying is a waste. Or. Well. And some grind stuff. We're to get some iron ore. Some actual iron ore. Maybe. Is that possible? Hold up. Iron ore. I just got an evil plan. Iron ore. Aren't even craftable. You can break it down into few pieces. Then you need to get extras. So you get four and you can also get that. Man, it's so much better to like mine that down. Wait a minute. Oh no way! What? Still. We put that down? That's awesome. I like that. Look, we just duplicated it to two aluminums. Awesome. That's amazing. Just do that copper. You know what? That's a new thing. I am so enjoying new things. I really don't like snow, though. Wintery time. Look at the trees even match the snow. This is like a... I could turn this easily into a winter. I like how, like, copper looks when it's sand. Somebody did something. Can I duplicate this? I did! I duplicated into two pieces of copper. Look at that. Two pieces of copper. Woo! One piece and the two pieces. Yeah, and I just broke it down. How about that? Duplicating. I like that kind of duplicating. That's amazing. I'm gonna shoot me. I'll have to do stuff off camera. I'll have to figure this out off camera. I'll have to make sure no snow will smell that. So I'll have to add some torches. I'll try to get some grass seeds. And yeah, I really hope you guys have enjoyed the stream. Thank you guys for attending the stream full on. Who's ever been there? I don't know. People have been leaving and joining. I don't know. But whoever's there, thank you for watching the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I guess I'll see you guys later. Have a good day. I'll do stuff off camera. I'll get more ores. I'll be sieving. I'll be grinding. I'll be doing so much. And hope you guys enjoyed. If you love this video, like. And if you really loved it, subscribe. And if you want to know when videos come out, turn on your notifications so you know when. Because on your notifications, it will ding. Something. It won't ding, but it will say, like, I don't know. Just turn on your notifications. It will tell you when a video has been uploaded. And hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you guys later in the next episode. Peace out. Have a good day. Bye, guys.